topic is interested determination, and we will be discussing the loanable funds theory, which is a monetarist approach. Loanable funds wo funds hain jo hamare commercial banks mein reside karte hain, aur ji haan, ye wohi funds hain jo log saving ke naam pe deposit karate hain aur investment ke naam pe borrow.
Okay, so jo payback period is very easy to calculate and the results are very easy to understand. Ye projects ko based on their liquidity levels identify kar dega, so we can know ki kis project mein jaldi paisa recover hoga, kis mein late.